Alright, this was the free game on itch.io called Regular Home Renovation Simulator. And it caught my eye because, well, we know I play House Flipper and it had some of the same things going on. But I am told it's got a little bit more of a creep factor to it. So let's just roll into
hey,
it.
Hey, you! Flip that house!
Why do I even bring the asbestos gear? It's uncomfortable. Asbestos gear, I mean. Leave? Nope. Alright. Pick a material. Last one. Oh, we'll come back to that in a sec.
That's the wall!
Don't know
fix
how.
The floor!
Okay, fix the floor.
Check the sockets.
Should I just electrocute myself?
Adjust the picture!
The rooms are in this place.
Clean the dirt!
The floor. See any other problems with the floor? Material. Just opened up over there.
That wasn't there before.
I think it's talking about this section here. I was thinking that too. I was like, I don't think I would have recognized that from last time. Everything's always got to be a wooden floor, because... best. Keep electrocuting myself? Is that going to be the story of the game? That's the socket.
Check the sockets.
I will check the sockets. Well, what was that? Expand it out again. Clean it up. Why is there a skull right there?
Clean the dirt!
That way. That's a problem. Is this house on fire? That house looks like it's on fire. That was Something's going on. Let's go with the darker one. Not missing any other holes that need to be patched, right? Can I go down? Yeah, I'm still blocked. Well, I guess if this is gonna be our new home, let's make sure we do a good job and we don't have any holes or things that need to be fixed. Sockets. Yeah, we'll wait. Splinter. we'll check the sockets. We'll check. And then we'll place the floor down, make a nice, comfortable place. They do something about the ceiling. I don't know what's going on with the ceiling. Fix it. Yeah, we'll fix it. I'm sure it's fine. Again, I'm sure it's fine. Something going on over here, right? So, still blocked. Now we're starting to get that funhouse effect where the walls are tilting. Oh. Your carelessness costs lives and you learn nothing. Your business was safe, but that family was not. Until time ends. And then end this mood. We just keep walking along, repairing. Wheel, alright? I don't think I can leave either.
Hey, you! Flip that house!
I think it just keeps continuing on.
That's the wall! That's the floor! Adjust the picture sockets.
Thank you. I feel like there's something here, like right there. I could tell you.
That wasn't there before.
Check the sockets.
I think it expanded out, didn't it? Nope.
Clean the dirt! Check.
We saw it happen this time, didn't we?
Check.
Trying to catch the wall doing its thing. I've noticed while we're doing this that not all sockets like do the electrical thing. Oh. can't go back. Oh, yeah, I can. Am I supposed to know which ones? I don't think so, because the game won't allow you to continue forward. Am I missing? Ah. I don't know how many floors it wants me to do. I notice it doesn't make you do all of them, but now it's back open again. Okay, this one's got lives and you learn nothing. Your business was safe, but that family was not. Until time ends. And this mode unlocked. Alright. Well, this is regular home renovator simulator. Clearly we were awful at our job. And yeah. Alright, thanks for keeping me company, guys. I will be back soon.